So, what's up, guys? I am now second prestige, and I just probably played my best game on Black Ops 3. So, yeah. I'm gonna show you a little action report. Oh, I went 65 and 6. 10 point KD, 10,000 score per minute, and 24,000 XP. So I can now prestige. My win-loss ratio is awful, by the way. So, I called in, like, I don't know, like, 4 rates or something. I'm, like, shaking right now. Let's see. Yeah, I called in a solid, like, 5 rates, I think. Easily my favorite kill streak. It just went off in that game, because it was a game of hunting, too. So, this time I prestiged with like 12 hours played, not even. As you can see, I have 1 day played, 7 hours, 42 minutes, 26 seconds. I have 438 score per minute. It could be better, but I have a 1.08 KD with record of 225 kills. 93 wins, 0.49 win loss. Pretty bad. Pretty damn bad. So, yeah. My prestige in like a weekend. These sweeps, we had double XP. So let's prestige. Prestige. Enter prestige 2. And I am now prestige 2. So, here we are, guys. Trying to get the focus. Focused. Oh my god. Okay, well, as you can see, I am prestiged. Let me zoom out a lot. Alright, whatever. So, now prestige 2. I'm trying to get my computer fixed. I'm really frustrated that I can't. Because I would love to make videos on this game. But that is it for this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like below and subscribe.